I think you're not truly living until you've stayed the night in your RV at your storage unit and got caught and then kicked out because of it. Good times.